Well, we're getting postcards for our donors of 25 and more. So they're going to send those out. And we're also getting some posters for our classroom. This is what we just learned these recently, so this is helpful. The vowel sounds.
Hey guys, it's Albert.
And it's John again. And I just want to say thank you so much. Our campaign has ended and we raised $1,650. And that's awesome. That's like triple our goal. We did so well and we wouldn't have done it without your support. So thank you so much. We had close to 50 donors. So, and of our recent ones, we want to send out shout outs to a good friend of mine who wants to remain anonymous. He donated $100. And also a good friend of mine in North Dakota, Casey. So Casey, thank you for donating 50. Really, really appreciate it.
Thank you. And I also want to personally thank two of my cousins from back home in California, Paul and Chris Tamampos. My brothers from another, we grew up with each other back home in the Bay Area. Dagang salamat, which means thank you very much in our parents' native tongue, Bisaya. So thanks guys, really appreciate that. You guys are still with me here, even though I'm like thousands of miles away, so thank you for that. Other than that, it just because our campaign is over doesn't mean the video updates stop. The work has just begun. We're planning out when we're going to start painting, when the funds get released. There's going to be some time for that, so we're shooting for the end of the month. Also, for the first time, I'll be visiting John's class this Tuesday, August 6th, I think it is. Yeah. So I'll be getting footage of some of the class, and we're here in the school now. We're in this little nice little Bahay Kubo. It's really empty, nice and quiet. But on Tuesday, we're gonna show you the real deal, like all John's class, the kids. It's gonna be fun. So, thank you for that. With that said,
yeah,
perfect timing. And also, we have some roosters here. We're in this beautiful garden in the school. But that's it, folks, for now. Until the next update, maraming salamat for your support. Thank you very much.
And thank you. Bye.
Thanks, rooster. And the rooster says bye, too. That means bye in rooster. Tagalog rooster. All right.
We got to play that again. Yeah.